Birds now, a talented bird is sliding into the web. It's not the only thing sliding in tonight's Fox 4 Web Dump. Web producer Jason Vaughn joins us now with a look at what's weird on the web. Jason.
Well, this week it's been a very weird week on the web indeed.
Good news for you.
So let's get right into it and go to Europe, specifically Russia.
They're a wealth of strange videos.
Where even the animals know how to have fun in wintertime. This is a crow who has developed a fondness for snowboarding.
Oh my goodness.
Or should I say crowboarding?
That is cool.
Crow. Yeah, it's, most crows shredding is something they do to roadkill, but this guy has developed another definition for it. He's going for the gold.
Was he trained to do that, or is that what he found out?
No, he's just a natural. Crows are naturally smart birds, and this one is in training apparently for the Winter Crowlympics.
Crowlympics, I love it.
I have been waiting since 3 o'clock this afternoon to use that pun.
I'm glad you got that opportunity.
Now we go on to Portugal, where these gents seem to be having some difficulty pushing their car up a hill.
Oh no.
As you would expect. So they push and they push.
Steep hill.
And they push and they push. Oh my. Will they make it up the hill?
Oh no. Oh
no. Oh no. They won't. Oh no.
Oh, they're poor neighbors. Oh heavens.
Gravity is a harsh mistress indeed.
Is that a Playboy sticker on the back of their windshield? On their back windshield? Seriously, that's what it looks like.
Yeah, the first thing I'd want to do is have something really easy and identifiable on that car
right.
And track it back to me. But just imagine how dumb they'll feel when they discover the car's reverse gear. You know, they could just backed it up. Like, oh.
Yeah, well, I don't know. Maybe it wasn't working. I'll give them the benefit of the doubt.
Yeah, maybe they were in training for the Crowlympics.
Maybe, yeah. The upward hill push. Not very popular, by the way.
The 400-meter uphill car push.
Takes a lot of strength. All right, thanks, Jason.
Thanks.
For more on the web dump, you can go to fox4kc.com.